Now that we've got most of the things set up, as you start the game, everybody starts with 3 heart tokens and 3 bullet tokens.
Okay.
Tokens, 3 bullet tokens.
Now, if you click on the plus icon and zoom into that town square, you'll see the Z0, L0, B0.
Should I kind of zoom in further? Tokens. There we go. Just gotta fix everything up. Bullet tokens. What do we do with the bullet tokens again? Sorry.
You start those determine those allow you to attack zombies. You start the game with 3 of them.
Yep. Okay. Yep. I
Yeah,
know.
you have to spend them to
Yeah.
attack.
Yeah.
Unless you have a card that says you don't. But those three
Right.
numbers in the upper left corner, when you place a map tile, those will tell you
Yep.
how many zombies, hearts, and bullets respectively to put on that tile. And you can place them in any
Right.
legal space.
Rightio. Okie dokie. It was
It's just even free
on
of
the
all tokens,
game.
right?
Huh?
Free of all tokens, was it?
3 life and 3 bullets, so 3 heart and 3 bullet. This is first version. Half heart doesn't come into it until later versions.
Okay.
So what we'll be doing, each turn, you pull one of the tiles from Z1 map tiles and place it on the table. I will have to look up how to rotate things. I'm not entirely sure.
This
Because
is gonna
you.
be a fun video.
Well, I haven't used Vassal in so long.
Yeah.
There is no quick start file for
Are
this.
you Blue Jess?
I don't know, I think so.
I don't think she's
Yeah,
placed
there's two.
someone.
There's two. Alright, so I'll just change the color of my thing then. I'll go with white.
Give me a second,
Just
I
put
have to
that
consult the
back.
magical PDF.
How did you end up changing the color?
I don't know. Somebody keeps
Oh,
moving my
there it is.
piece. Somebody keeps moving my piece.
Well, it says you just right click on them. The option may not show up on that one because it's the starter tile.
Right.
Yeah, that's what it is. All right, so we will roll a d6, and that'll determine our turn order.
Right. Wait,
Radio.
who's who? I need I.
I am black.
I'm
I'm
blue.
red.
Okay.
Also,
Racist.
sorry, event cards. I'm trying to remember when you draw those. I think you start with a full hand.
I've only got 3 cards in the player 3 hand, so.
Open that tab that says Event Deck.
Yep.
Click on Event Deck, and then draw three cards from that. Actually, hold on. Why? It's there's didn't add Event Decks. There we go. They should be in
Yeah,
there
that's how
now.
my hand is, I think.
So, 3 of them?
Yep, you get 3 of those. Now,
Oops.
event cards can be used at
Oh,
any
it's full.
time.
No.
Wait, there we go.
What's your problem now?
So many windows.
Yeah, and because of the ways Vassal is set up, every time I click on one of those windows, it changes my display on OBS.
Yeah.
Wow.
Alright, I did it.
Alright, so we've got our three cards. Now, those event cards, they will all tell you, you know, exactly what they're going to do for you, and you can use them at any point during a turn, but you can only use one per round.
Oh, okay. It's so hard to read, it's so blurry.
Yeah. You zoom can, in. Yeah, zoom in a little bit, and you'll be able to read them better.
I did zoom in, it's still blurry. I did. So squashed together.
And then,
oh my god, is this what D&D is gonna be like?
No, the...
So you get 25 minutes and we've yet to start. I was gonna say, this is some Yu-Gi-Oh shit right here.
Alright, so let's see here. What did those rolls come up as?
Wow. This card. Wow.
Alright, click on the,
I don't know what two of them means, but I don't know what the other means.
Click on the dice button.
Click on...
And then
the
click...
what?
The dice button. Button?
Oh.
And then click on 1d6. Well, that's going first.
Yay! I'm so good. Oh, I got three as well.
Alright, roll off. The threes.
Fours. I got a four. Six. Oh, no, I got a roll
three
off.
Again.
So it's...
I got six again.
Stop!
Oh.
Turt, Nico, Zach, and then...
teaching little children how to play a board game.
I can't even tell anymore now.
Except the computer screen. Hang on, how about we roll again? How about we just roll again?
Yeah? Yes.
Alright,
I'll go. I'm clicking once.
Oh, God.
Mads!
I was just cleaning it up.
Okay, Savage has a four. I have a three. Jess, you go with it, or Matt goes with it, whichever.
Jess first.
All right.
Okay.
Jess, you roll. You roll, Jess.
All right, we're good.
I will
go
now.
No, I'll just go last. It's fine.
So it's tough out anyway.
Alright, so Jess goes first. I'll go next. Then Matt, then Savage.
Right. Alright.
We all cool with that? Okay,
yes.
Cool. Alright. Okay, cool. Now.
Alright, so.
How do we start?
Draw a map tile. And drop it on the grid. Alright.
Oh, I like that. That's cool. Yep.
Now.
Theater.
Now, there's something if it doesn't have anything written on it. Give me a second.
Savage is Dungeon Master for D&D. Just so you know,
I
pull those up as well, sir, if you need help.
Yeah, when you place a map tile with an unnamed building, you place the number of zombies equal to the number of points the road leaves the card. So that one would get two.
Okay.
So you'd be placing two zombies then?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay.
Then you would...
Do I place zombies?
Yes, you do.
Yes, you place the zombies. You place two zombies there.
Does it matter what zombies?
Just use the first three. Zombie dogs and radioactive zombies, again, are later versions. They have their own special rules.
Is there only two zombies?
Yes. Two.
Hold up, two common infected. Alright, there you go. Okay, what next?
Now you would roll your... Well, they have to be placed in the squares, in legal movement squares. There we go.
Ah, I see. It's all making sense.
Yep, now you would roll your movement.
Ah, I see the squares, yep, alright.
Your movement's a d6.
Just anyone, or her turn?
Her turn.
Yeah, she...
Okay, her turn. So Jesse rolled.
Six spots? Alright.
Well, you don't have to move if you don't want to, or you don't have to use your full movement.
Well, if I move in three spots, I'm probably going to land on either you guys or a zombie.
What?
We can't combat each other. Combat is only with zombies. Because one of the next steps is zombie movement.
Ah.
Say so.
Yep, I get it now. Yep, yep.
You roll another d6. And you move that number of zombies one space each.
Sir, so I have to move on top of you? It has to go towards us, right?
It doesn't have to, but they can't have two zombies in the same space.
That's a predicament.
Well, that triggers combat. Now, combat is resolved by rolling a six-sided die. And on a 4, 5, or 6, you win and the zombie is added to your collection. I roll a 1. That's some fuck. On a non-4, 5, or 6, if you roll a 1, 2, or 3, you lose and must either forfeit a life token or spend enough bullet tokens to raise the roll enough to make it successful. So I could spend all three of my bullets, or I could take a life hit. I'm going to take a life hit, taking me down to 2. And you re-roll. I've got one life token left. No, I'm still in combat.
Okay, yep.
All right.
I mean, like, sex after me.
Yeah, I'm down to one life, but that zombie is added to my collection. I will name him Wilford. He put up a good fight.
Wilford attacked Savage, but Savage won in the end.
Doesn't take shit from no one.
Now, the zombie movement phase, I believe, is what ends the turn. If you don't have any event cards that you want to play right now, that would, you draw an event card on your turn, so you would either have to play one or discard one.
I can't really do one, so I might have to discard one then.
Okay.
I have to get back into the event deck.
Keep.
I'll discard that one.
Are you moving around
all right, then.
Peace, Matt?
Yeah. I mean, why not? I've got nothing else to do in the zombie apocalypse.
Go gotta read that one. Can I use card even though I'm not in zombie combat?
Huh?
Get most of my bat ones. Can I use a card even though I'm not, like, against a zombie?
Even if you're
otherwise,
what?
I'm gonna have to keep in a combat.
Can she use a card even if she's not in combat?
Depends on the card. Drop it on the, well...
Sorry. If you're going to do anything like that, Matt, hum.
Sorry, it's just catching me. I just set all my music to play while we're doing this. So I've got someone to listen to in the background.
Wait, what happened now with Jess? And the card?
Me? Most of my cards I have to do if I'm actually in combat with a zombie, and I have to, I guess, keep getting rid of cards.
Yeah, if you can't use them, you would just have to discard one.
Yeah.
But, I mean, you can discard one from your hand and keep the new one.
Alright, well, I guess I can only really draw this one.
Yeah, it's not free license to hum all the time. We're trying to think here.
This is a game about strategy and taking people's life points.
Who attempted to jump scare me then by just flashing a giant image of zombies on my screen?
You place the card on the
map. Place the card down.
That scared me.
Yeah, if you're playing a card, just drop it on the table.
Zoomed in.
Okay.
Smack down the turd. Just when you flick your ass. Place a zombie on every space in a building not already occupied by a zombie.
That card...
There.
That card requires a named building to be in play.
Oh, god damn it.
So, like, how that building there...
How you doing, zombie?
No, a named building will have a name like the town square has. And special stats.
That building there has some work theater there. So that's why I'm asking, is that like an example of a named building? Or doesn't that count?
No, a named building will have the special white label like the town square has. With the number of zombies you place.
Okay, I understand.
Wish.
Scott, that one.
Okay.
I don't want to keep drawing cards each time.
Well, you don't have to draw cards until you play one. You just... I don't know why you keep drawing cards. You only draw one card.
Let me just check my test. Okay. Right. It's weird. I see... Oh, no, never mind. I'm fine. I got frozen.
Matt, stop fucking around.
What else am I gonna do in a zombie apocalypse, man?
Zach, it's your turn.
Alright, my turn. So I have to draw a card.
Matt, yeah.
So event deck. Yeah?
Draw a card. Hold on, there's...
Isn't Zach meant to draw a tile card first?
Yeah, the map tile.
Yeah.
Okay.
Which one
did
I...
Did you grab anything? It's under play mats, right?
Map
no,
tiles.
It's
Z1
under...
Z1 tiles.
Yeah.
Z1 tiles. Aha, I see. Yep. Okie dokie, yep. And I just place it wherever?
Adjoining to the world map.
Yeah,
one
of the roads has to join with the town square.
You must have such a headache right now.
Zach,
there we go. Which one are you, Zach? Are you blue or?
I'm the blue one. I am okay.
Zach's
one.
Blue.
Okay, I thought he was the
all right.
one.
That map has four roads leading off of it, so you place four zombies on it.
Okay. Gotta zoom out a little fast.
Savage, you must have such a headache with us.
I've dealt with worse. That's not a challenge, by the way.
Man, this game has a lot of zombies.
There will come a time when I start burning souls.
Oh god.
What's the point of that? You could put them in a jar.
Okay.
You have your own little jar.
I did screw up on one thing, but it's not a serious thing. The only time you draw event cards is if you have less than three. But you can at the end of your turn discard one that you don't want to get a new one.
Yep.
Okay. So now I have to roll the dice, don't I?
Yes, you have to roll your movement.
All right. Rolling. Six. Okay. Now, out of that six, I can move a little bit or just choose not to move at all.
Yeah, you can use any or none. Well, I think you have to use... Well, let me check. I think you have to use at least one of your movement. I'm trying to remember on the fly here, so... You have to bear with me a little bit.
Okay. By the way, Tabletop Simulator ended up downloading.
Yeah, I'm just waiting
for it. Hold on. Well, Matt!
All it says is you can choose not to use the entire movement and I stop at any time, so... I'm gonna rule that means you don't have to move if you don't want to.
Can I move one and then use one of my cards?
You could.
You could. Okay, you could.
I shall move one and see if this works.
Play this card to move zombies from the hallway spaces on your current tile and add them to your collection.
There are no hallway spaces on your current tile. Those are all road.
Yeah, Zach. You're not in a building,
sir. I shall put that back then and
that's
and,
such a pain.
And... I shall use this one.
I don't mean to whistle. No zombies, man. Move it to the end of your next turn.
Yeah, that one's perfectly fine.
Does that apply to new zombies?
That applies to all zombies, yes, that are played during the next turn. So zombie movement until the end of his next turn will not happen.
Alright.
Okay, so now, since I already placed that one down, I put it in the discard pile, right?
Yes.
Okay, so that goes in the discard pile. And then that's it?
Yes.
Okay, so now it's Matt's turn.
Alright. Okay, so I want to draw for a tile card. There you go. And I will
this
place...
This fun.
It...
Yeah.
What?
Oh, wow.
Right in the middle of the street. You should place it a little bit more towards the zombies.
I mean, it's a perfectly legitimate play, but... place 9 zombies on it.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Oh, God.
I find that funny. Okay, I'll place 9 zombies on it. Oh.
9 zombies on that?
Well,
yep. The helipad gets 9 zombies. The helipad must also be completely clear of zombies before you can escape.
I don't think I can... There's 9 zombies on here.
And
yes, you can.
Either.
I can. Okay, yeah, I'm dumb. I can't count math.
No, you can't.
Lose one of my good soldiers.
That's hilarious.
Many
good
zombies.
Thing they don't move. At all.
Yeah, good thing. Until my turn.
It's a good thing.
It's kind of too bad it's not animated. It'd be cool if it was animated.
Alright, so I'm gonna back away probably from this. Roll 1d6.
Yeah, you should have backed away.
I'm gonna go boop. I'm gonna go here.
Sure you wanna go that way?
you can't move onto the grass spaces or the parking lots. Roads
can I move
and...
in the same? Can I move in the same space as Zach? Or...
Yes.
Okay, I'll back.
Two players can occupy the same space. Okay. Two zombies cannot, though.
Right. And
move the pink one out of the way. Move that
purple.
Pink one out of the way.
And since the zombie, there is no
purple
zombie movement. That brings my turn.
Yep.
Actually, you know what?
Why is Ash's theme constantly playing? I'm.
Don't want to make this That's easy better. And give you another exit. Well, no, we'll stack them a little bit. There we go.
So I have the best card draw in the history of card draws, right?
So many stuff.
Yeah, I think you did.
By the way, we're all gonna die.
That one zoned to every legal space on one tile.
Oh, savage.
The betrayer.
You just had to.
Good thing they don't move.
That's okay. They will after the next turn. The horde comes. And I'm going to go ahead and I have to combat the zombie on my space.
You just placed a space.
I'm going to spend a bullet token to make that a 4.
Someone just placed a map tile.
Probably whoever's turn it is, because I'm done. But that tile can't be placed there.
You just lost someone from the Skype call. I think we just lost Zach and Jess.
Yep, looks that way. Start amassing my little zombie army over here. They're holding hands. Singing Kumbaya. It's a good time.
It's better than being down here.
Did I mention I'm an evil bastard when I play games like this?
No.
Well, I'm
frankly,
an evil
I would
bastard.
Be the same.
Oh yeah, I saw that come up, and then I saw the freaking helipad come up, and I said, oh god. They're about to be fucking surrounded. I don't even care if I die. Which, honestly, death is not much of... too much of a setback in this game. When a player runs out of life tokens, movement stops, and he must move his pawn back to the center of town square. Additionally, he forfeits the rest of his movement, loses half, rounded up, of the zombies he's collected, any weapon cards in play... The rest of the turn is continues as normal, and you start again with your three bullet tokens and three hearts.
So you can't die.
No, death is not final. Later in late game, though, especially situations like this usually do not show up until late game. Technically, the frickin' RNGesus for the map tiles should have shuffled them a little better. That helipad's actually supposed to go at the bottom of the deck.
Yeah, I was really surprised when it turned up, because...
I'll let it slide for now, because we're just... It's just whatever.
Yeah.
It's going to be a bitch kitten getting to the middle of that thing anyway.
Alright, so can I...
Can
I move my map over here?
No, you cannot have a dead end on the road.
You can't
have it dead ending into the back of a building.
You could rotate it at the top.
No, she could place it there. There's four roads leading off of the helipad. You would just have to rotate it so that one of the roads was meeting.
How do you rotate?
Right click. Oh, wait, maybe it's not right click.
Right click centers. And we lost them again.
Oh god. Oh, well, they moved it. Never mind.
It's somewhere.
I think they're trying to reconnect.
But it's not working. God damn, I gotta stop whistling.
Yes, you do. Shit hurts. looks like Jess is back.
Nah, she's... she's gone. I think they're trying to download tabletop simulators still.
No, they said it downloaded.
Zach's saying he may have to restart his internet.
Hmm. I like that.
What?
It's a picture of the Stig sitting on a couch, just looking at his hands. And there's like Warhol style portraits of Mae Clarkson and Hammond on the wall. And it just says, "It's always the children that suffer."
I'd forgotten about Top Gear. I'd forgotten.
I love that show. There's a picture of Batman. In the back, leaning out of the back seat of a car, like with his hand on the Joker's shoulder, it says, "Yeah, this car's nice, but I'd rather be riding your Harley." Just saying.
Alright, I'm on.
Alright.
Welcome back!
What a load of crap.
Does it say you're still in... Yeah, resynchronizing Vassal.
Alright. Matt! What do we say about whistling?
I tried adding Zach to the group call. I'll just resync for safety. Save game.
Once more, we favor you see.
Yeah, I'll be back.
All right. Give it a shot and expire.
Matt, stop singing.
You're a bit slow.
Zach's just having some trouble getting back in.
Who's the current host at the moment for the call?
No idea.
Probably me.
Ah, okay, I was just looking up, because apparently Zach, he just gets booted immediately.
Yep.
Try starting a new one.
Yeah, that's the problem he's having.
Good news, everyone, it wasn't me.
There's a problem with this call. Since when did I have music box music? So you can talk to me through this. Am I?
Huh?
I can't hear you, Zach.
Zach's not in the call.
Yeah, but he's talking to Matt.
So should we just do it over this then? I mean, this is working, so... Which is weird.
It's weird that I can get into the call, but Zach can't.
It is. Jen might switch over to the Steam. Yeah.
All right.
All right, I should be working on this now.
It's not letting me invite Jess.
Play if anyone can hear me.
Why is that?
Alright, so now the call works?
It works. Oh my fucking god.
I am going to spit the dummy.
I am going to spit the dummy. I swear to God, this is ridiculous.
I don't know what this means.
I'm just telling them now.
Are everybody on?
Matt's not on yet. But does this mean the tabletop simulator will install finally?
Okay. We're at 80% on the internet, by the way.
That should be fine. We've got another week. Well, this was a lot of fun.
Now, Savage, is it okay for me to put that straight there?
Yeah, that's fine. Go ahead and place the zombies, the life token, and the bullets.
How many zombies can I place?
I think that one says 3. Because that's a named building. 3 zombies, 1 life token, 2 bullets. And the life token and bullets get placed inside the building.
1.
And because it's a name building, you can place them inside as well.
Oh, okay. So heal?
Yep.
Huh. And what else? The, bullets, old tokens.
One heart, 2 bullets. And you can place them on the same space as a zombie.
Okay. not heart. Bullet.
Well, those have to go inside.
Oh, okay. On one square is fine, or like that?
They all have to be on different squares.
And the heart too?
Yep.
Alright.
Now, you've got some combat to take care of.
Yeah, I know.
Yep.
Alright. Roll a dice.
Yep, d6.
Oh, for crying out loud, Matt.
Of course.
The 6 are good?
Yes, you've beaten it. Take it off to the side and set it somewhere that's your defeated zombies.
Alright, I'll put it there.
You can win either by clearing the helipad and getting to the center, or defeating, I think it's 25 zombies.
Oh, okay. So, is that now, my turn ended?
No, now you would roll your movement.
Again?
Unless
I want to stay put.
Well, you haven't rolled movement this turn. All you did was place the tile.
Oh, okay. Now roll again. 1.
Yeah, that last roll was a combat roll, that movement.
Okay. Can I be on top of someone, like another player, or...?
You can be on the same space as a player, but...
I can't move sideways?
You can't move, like, into those side areas, like the parks... And the parking lot, you can't move into those. The only buildings you can move into are the named buildings. Everything else, you have to be on the road.
Okay. Well, I'm going to stay put then.
Alright.
Great, it's now me.
Yes.
Alright, let's see what I can do here. I just gotta get my hand.
Is Matt on the call again?
I'm trying to, but I keep trying to add him. Let's see. I just gotta try and find my shit. Find my shit. Natal decks. I need event deck. No, not event deck. Player 3. Okay, there's my hand there. Alright. Alrighty. Alrighty, now what do I have to do now? I have to...
Map tile.
Yeah, map tile. Alright, there we go. Okay, let's see what this one... No, that's not what I want. Go away.
No, see one tile.
Alright, here we go. Yes, gimme... There we go. Alright, that gives me that. So meaning I can put this right here. Close like that. Alright, now next.
So
I...
two zombies on that one.
Yes, zombies.
Yeah, two zombies. I shall put this one here. I shall put this one here. Now I gotta roll the dice. I roll a 5.
Where
now.
Are you gonna move, Zach?
I don't know where I could move.
Hey! Finally!
Okay, let's see what I can do here.
What's happening?
It is my turn.
He's in a world of shit.
So, if Zach moves, is he instantly in combat? Or
yes.
Since he's got 5. Oh.
If you move onto a square with a zombie, movement stops and combat begins.
Well, fuck.
where do all my cards go? What's going on?
Let's see. Alright, I'm going to try and attack a zombie, hopefully.
What? So...
I have to draw again, then.
Alright, I will be in combat here.
No!
Now,
I ended up losing some of my cards too.
I lost all my cards, great.
Alright, Savage, for what I have to do, I have to use the
roll
cards,
d6.
Right?
No, I didn't.
D6, okay.
My cards are still here, that's good.
One.
You can spend all three of your bullet tokens or one heart token and reroll. If you spend the bullet tokens, it will be a success.
Where do I put the heart token if I spend it?
Just delete it from your mind. Just, you have two heart tokens now. Like, I have one heart token and two bullets.
Alright, I will roll again. One. Okay, I am going to fire a bullet. So I roll again.
Any hits?
No, all that a bullet does is increase the die roll by one.
Okay.
And you have to, in order for it to be a successful combat, you have to beat a four. So using one, unless you rolled a three, means nothing.
All right.
So I got a six. Deeply into Zex.
All right.
I got a six. So
add that to your zombie pool. All
right, I shall put him there. Okay, and that should be me done, right?
You can keep moving if you want. You will encounter combat again if you move on to another square with a zombie in it.
Yeah.
Alright, I will take a chance and do that. And I shall...
Matt!
Fire another bullet. I get a three.
Play, Matt.
Okay, so now you would use a bullet token to bring that up to a four.
Right, and so I'd have to roll again.
No.
Right? Or no.
No,
so
that would
zombie's mine now.
Yes, your roll is... Because you used the bullet token, your roll is a four. You managed to correct your aim.
Okay. I am done now.
Okay.
I am done.
No, I am done.
So it's my turn?
Yes.
It should be your turn now, Matt.
Alright, so I'm going to drop a tower card. If I can grab the blasted... freaking thing. There we go. What do I have? Got a freeway street.
You could put that maybe down bottom, maybe, or on the corner.
Hang on, gotta scroll down. There we go. And place one zombie for each road. And then roll for movement. 1d6. And it's a free. And I can go 1, 2, and go over by Savage.
Alright.
Oh, wait, don't I have to roll for the zombies now?
Yes. His event card has ended. Zombie movement is a thing again.
Okay, so I have to move every zombie.
No.
Right.
Roll a d6.
No. Okay.
Move 6 zombies 1 space each.
Oh, shit.
Don't move any near the helipad. I will fucking murder you if that happens.
I'm going to make this realistic as possible. Hey. 4. 5. He's going to wander. And 6.
Yeah, I knew you were going to do that.
Oh, damn it! I screwed up. I was meant to move the one next to Zach.
Yes!
Oh, well. It's Savage's turn.
Alright, I'm going to draw an event card to refill my hand.
Can you swap cards? Like,
you can.
If you have one that you don't
you
want
can discard. You can discard one card as the last action of your turn.
Right, okay.
Alright, I've drawn my card. I'm going to place my map tile. Actually, first I'm going to zoom out a little bit.
Better zoom out again so the entire map's visible. Oh, can rotate.
Yeah, you right-click on it. Once you have it on the mat. Damn it.
Oh, that's cool.
Place it here.
The map's starting to look pretty.
Yep.
Very pretty.
That's one of the things I've always liked about this game is how organically it develops. And I need 3 zombies, no hearts, and 1 bullet on there.
Matt, stop role playing. Oh, Gertie.
All right, let's see. No.
Zach, do something about it. Oh God! Stop it!
Oh wait. Yep. Love okay.
I'm killing myself.
The last thing we need is fan fiction.
Two. I spend my last 2 bullets to make that a 4. Zombie, you are mine. He's gonna join the conga line. And zombie movement. 5.
Oh, great.
5 zombie movements. Have fun, kids.
1, 2, 3.
To grow, that is.
Ah, oh, great.
And 5.
Oh my god. Alright, so if we're both in combat, who goes first?
Fight.
Combat does not happen until your turn.
Ah, okay. So
that's
then
handy.
It'll be
so
just
Jet's
turn.
She's immediately. Wait, does she draw an event card? Does she draw a map tile or does she fight first?
Draw the map tile first.
Map.
It's a 4-way streak.
I gotta move around here.
I forgot to discard my card at the end of my turn.
Eh. There.
You'll get there one day, Jess.
Alright, how many put on that one? About
4.
Yep.
Red zombie, blue zombie, green zombie. Red. No, it's 1 fish, 2 fish, blue fish, red fish. I got that wrong.
I got
it. Red fish, blue fish.
Red zombie, blue fish, 1 fish, 1.
Well, there went that. It's over.
What's over?
Dr. My Seuss mind. Is rolling in his grave.
Oh.
I tried to replace fish with zombies, but I can't.
Alright, now I'm in combat, so I roll?
Yes.
Can I draw a card? Roll first.
Roll first.
Okay.
Get a 6. 2.
So...
2 bullet tokens or 1 life and roll again?
1 life and roll again.
Okay.
6.
You defeated it.
Woo.
Meaning you get a zombie.
I got 2 zombies. They're gonna make out.
Gross. Yeah. It's like that Bob's Burgers freaking episode.
Yep. A wild zombie appeared. Da-da. Gertie.
Okay,
oh,
now what?
Now,
is it still her turn or is it now?
You ever hear of that fan fiction about 2 Koopas that fuck each other to the point one of them turns into a dry bones?
No.
Yeah, yeah, it's still her turn.
Well.
It's my turn.
If you are.
Zombie movement.
No. If you are missing any event cards, draw up to 3, then roll your movement.
She's surrounded by some bears.
getting the same cards all around. Not next to any zombies at the moment. I don't think I could do much. Now, let me read a card.
Look on the bright side, if you don't move, you're not going to get hit by a zombie.
Just a question, what's the outfitter on a card?
The outfitter is a store.
So I drew a card, but I can't really use it. Can I do the dice now?
You mean your movement? Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, please.
One.
The drawing cards is... No, if you move through that square, you have to fight that zombie.
Oh, yeah. I'm gonna do it anyway.
Does Zach have to help?
No.
Okay. You can kill the zombie for me, since it's still your turn.
Alright, so roll a dice.
Yep.
Go one.
You've already... Yeah.
Gotta find room to put this card down.
Lucky shot. Instantly kill a zombie.
Well, there you go.
Cool.
Can I throw away the card now?
Yep. Yes. That goes into discard.
And add the zombie to your collection.
Cool.
Just a question, since I wasn't actually there. The bullet cards and the heart cards on that tile over there, is that ones that you can actually pick up or not?
Yes.
Okay.
I'm guessing.
Okay. Just so I know where to go.
Alright, am I done?
Are you done?
If you still have movement left, you can do the movement, or you can stay where you
are. I'm gonna sit by the tree.
Got five, right? Yeah.
So yeah. You already moved one, so you have four left.
Oh, so I'm here.
Yeah.
Okay. I'm done.
No, it's Zach's turn.
Yay. Now I just need to...
This must be so entertaining.
Wait, wasn't just meant to move the zombies?
Was I?
Yeah. Yes, you have to roll zombie movement.
Yeah. Move them zombies. Move them zombies, girl.
So, four zombies.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want to move that one, but I already did, so
too late.
Ooh, should I be cruel to Zach?
You probably will be.
Most likely.
Since you haven't really encountered a zombie much.
You saved me from a zombie and then you put a zombie back where I was.
She wasn't saving you from the zombie, she was just getting it out of her way. What are you talking about? Allow me to quote directly from the rules here.
Just earned an achievement, self-preservation.
When it comes to survival, it's every man for himself. Don't worry about your high school buddy or what your girlfriend will think. You can always get another. When you leave them behind or give them a gun and forget to give them the extra ammo, you'll be the one laughing your way to the safe island in the Caribbean away from the zombie outbreak.
Look at this zombie. He's like, no, it's my zombie.
Sir, is it my turn now?
Please hug me.
Yeah, yes.
Yeah, okay. Sex.
Zombie love story.
That shall go...
There.
Here, yes. Now, I shall...
Exactly where I was pointing to on my screen.
Okay, streets. I can get the heart now. Yeah.
Alright, now I have to...
Add four zombies.
How many hearts
No,
do
I haven't
have?
Rolled yet. I haven't rolled yet. Or do I have to roll? Or do I have to put the zombies on?
You have to add the zombies. Each zombie for each road connection.
Yeah.
Remember?
Oh yeah. Okay. One. Two. Three. Four.
There are so many zombie one models on the field.
I don't want to move around there now.
All right. Now I gotta roll the dice.
I am Batman.
Two. I've only got one bullet left.
And you don't have enough to increase the roll to a 4, so you have to eat a heart token.
Yep, sir.
Eat the heart.
What do I do
you
now?
You can swallow them whole.
Do I roll again?
Yeah.
Yep.
5.
You got it.
Insta-kill.
Yay. Now, where's my zombies? There are my zombies. Right there. Okay, now...
What are you going to name your zombies?
Matt, Savage, and Jess.
Does he have... Yeah, he does.
So I got to roll to move, right?
Yep.
Yep, okay. Give me a 6. Damn, 3. All right. I shall go over to here.
Yeah, I was going to say...
And I will discard one of my... cards.
Alright, and zombie
you
movement.
Move the zombies.
And zombie movement. Do I have
the
to roll again?
It's crucial.
Yep,
I
another
have to roll again.
Yeah,
yep.
Yeah.
Yep, okay. 4.
Move okay. 4 zombies.
1.
Move them boys.
2. 3. 4.
Don't forget there are zombies on those two spaces with the bullet tokens as well.
Yeah, I moved
that. Oh,
yeah.
Time to get off my ass and do something.
I'm not caring for them anymore.
Let's... If... It will give me the card. Thank you. Oh, another one of these. Great.
Maybe I should go.
I can place this here, right?
If you rotated it 180 degrees.
Yeah. Yeah.
Also, let's not ask about the fact of the... There's, you know, 3 media buys within, you know, 2 blocks of each other.
This town loves the media buys.
They're the GameStop of this world.
Yeah.
Oh, I should drop by. God damn it. I'm grabbing the name instead of the actual zombie models for some reason.
Yeah, I do that sometimes.
And it makes me look like a complete idiot. Alright, now I'm going to roll a d6 die, and I get to move 4.
Which way are you going, Matt?
2, 3, 4.
Yeah, you
can. Matt enters battle. Matt uses cheat code. Lucky shot.
Damn you.
Matt kills a zombie. He is no longer human. Discard. And now I roll for... Oh, pick up an event card.
Are you supposed to have 3 event cards always in your deck?
Yes.
And roll for zombies.
I don't think you
can. And that's 6 zombies.
4 cards for the event, I don't think.
Okay.
Right. You know, I don't want to take the chance.
But, I don't like where this is going.
Because 6. You are extremely close to all of those... delicious treats. So
it's like your turn right next, and then it's Zach and Jess's. I'm not gonna get a chance to get my hands on those.
No.
You're right. I have to.
I gotta wait 3 full turns.
I have to debate carefully here. Who do I think will be the one to get in there?
What was that from?
It's thinking music from a game show.
Oh, that was pretty slow for thinking music.
I'm gonna put my zombies over here. Just.
I'm going to guess. Let's see, whose turn comes up first? Jess? Yeah.
Yeah, Jess.
She's Jess, Zach, me, and you.
Yeah, she's most likely the one that will get there first. So, Jess, you have a slight problem with indoor places.
You meanie.
Oh.
Yes, you cannot enter a building on your next turn.
You dick.
What's the building that has the bullets there?
That is the hardware store.
Ah, okay. Yep.
Place our tile.
We need more items everywhere, goddammit.
As soon as the helipad card was like the 3rd draw, I'm guessing all the good cards are at the bottom.
Unless it's got this weird thing where it's randomized completely.
I'm just gonna chill out of the building here.
Oh god.
I'm gonna anyway. Be in the theater.
So now I will roll my movement. It's a 6.
Lucky.
Yeah, where are you gonna move?
1, 2, 3. Going 4, straight there. 5. Yoink. Damn right.
Dick?
I've only got one health token left. You're damn right I'm picking that up.
I don't know how much I've
got. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
Can you move there? Oh, you could. Yeah, you're in the building, yeah.
Yep. Named buildings you can enter, but only through the doors.
Okay.
I realized now, something I could have done, but I didn't do it.
I'll roll zombie movement. One. Two.
You just put one on top of you.
No, I put it on the bullet. I'm in the corner.
Oh, you did.
Oh, I see what you're doing.
3, 4.
He's surrounding us.
5.
Never trust him during a 6. Zombie apocalypse.
And trust me,
I know how to hurt him right. First now.
I might do something evil.
Next turn. I am done.
Alright, well, I have to draw an event card because I only got 2 on my deck.
Okay.
Alright, now. Roll a dice.
Place your tile.
Oh, place tile. Sorry. Go back. Where is it? Where is it? Where is it? Yeah, gotta find the tiles because the tiles disappeared. She go.
So I basically just went whoop straight into the building and shut the door behind me. And the zombies went, "Ugh, I think he's still out here."
I barely have any room to so many windows. Right. Give me.
God damn it, Matt.
Toy Kingdom, I want to go there.
Toy Kingdom.
Toy Kingdom.
It's been a while since I've seen that.
Just gonna place Toy Kingdom anywhere?
I'm trying to move it, because I've got so many windows in the way.
Just confused by the controls.
Not really, it's just clusterfuck.
If any key.
Alright, I did the dice, so... I'm gonna move 5.
Place the zombies and items.
Alright, how many is on that one?
3 zombies, 1 life, 1 bullet.
3 zombies, 1 life, 1 bullet. I mean, you don't expect there to be a lot of bullets at Toy Kingdom.
It'd be cool.
Or someone's life.
The zombies.
It'd be pretty funny if it was.
And what else? 1 bullet.
Yep, and 1 heart.
Oh, they're guarding it very well.
Alright.
Well, I guess with the helicopter being that close, we obviously attracted a lot of attention.
So, can I use my dice now, since I rolled a 5 ages ago?
Yes.
To move? Yes.
Alright.
I'll stand here while you...
Yeah, you stay still, you little dick. God, they're guarding it so well.
I hope we don't run into a tank. Sure, over some...
What did you move me for?
Found a bio bomb.
Oh yes, bio bombs. Wait, how much did she roll?
5.
5. It's not appearing on my finger. She rolled.
She rolled before zombies down.
I mean, a zombie.
She fighting a zombie. She fighting a zombie so fine. So if you kill 25 zombies, you become the zombie king, right?
Yes. That's the alternate way of winning.
Goddamn.
Sorry.
So she would.
Is Jess combating?
Sorry, I'm just reading a card. Alright, so I can't do a card.
Combat it is. And she wins.
I get zombie!
She wins.
Hey, cool.
Cool. Right.
Zombie get.
Now she can go for the bullets if she wants.
Alright, Hemi.
No, she can't. She's claustrophobic.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, she can't get into the thing. So she could go back, or she could fight the other zombie down there.
Ooh.
I mean, that zombie's only going to keep coming.
Ha!
Ha!
Ha! Ha! What?
Alright, roll dice.
Oh, yes. The perfect song came on.
Ooh, just below one. Below four.
Matt! I'm trying to thank you! Alright, I can't take a shot, can I?
Well, do you have a bullet?
I don't think so.
No, the bullet, you don't need a bullet to attack. The bullet is only if you roll less than a four.
Well, she did.
So, what do I do if I have a three?
If you don't have a bullet, then you eat a life token.
Okay. I guess I eat a life token then.
How many does that put you at? Are you down to one?
Don't know.
I think a one.
Yeah. I think a one.
I checked the text log if it wasn't so long.
No, that's all right, fine.
Do I keep going or am I done?
You keep fighting until the zombie fighting. Drops or you do.
The zombie's not going to like take a break for you.
Okay, five.
You got it?
She got enough zombie.
Dun 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 dun.
Need some hearts.
But she looks. She's seen better days. My situation has somewhat improved.
So I can't do anything more?
If you still have movement left, you can keep moving, but you may end up in combat again. If I think you rolled a five.
Yeah, I think it was five. Oh, I was with.
You were between those two.
One, two, three, four.
You've got one more space left.
Yeah.
There. Done.
Now you gotta move zombies.
Roland, move a zombie.
Alright.
Zombie moves, how may we help you?
Yes, I'd like to move a zombie.
How far would you like to move the zombie, sir?
One space away from me, thanks.
We can't do that, sir.
Can I move the one that's on the bullet?
What
is this, the zombie apocalypse? Yes.
Well, I'm going to.
Move it on to Savage.
Hmm.
Yeah.
That's perfectly legitimate strategy.
It is.
It's only natural. I mean, you fucked her over, sir.
Yeah?
Why can't she fuck you over,
sir? Indeed. Yeah?
Yeah. You can do that.
Dun dun dun. Don Diagon.
Alright, done.
Alright, my turn. Okay. Dun dun.
Before you turn,
yeah.
I've noticed that now that I'm inside the building, there's been a slight miscalculation when it comes to the number of zombies in here.
Yeah, one zombie. Yeah.
No, there's actually two.
Where? How? Oh yeah, behind the thingy.
The other one's in front of the door.
How? How horrible! Just how horrible! Someone just gave me the bullet for a second there.
Good about that one.
I see what you did there.
Anyway, Zach, continue with your turn.
Yeah, yes. I should probably do my turn, shouldn't I?
Yes, you should.
Sure, Zach. Here, what's this one? And I gotta. Alright, this one's. Now, how do you rotate them?
Right click.
Right click on it.